everybody, and welcome back to Avatar, The Last Airbender, Quest for Balance. Last time, we got to Roku's island and into his volcano temple thing. We're gonna continue onward to go talk to Roku for so- because, you know, talking to Roku is always good. I see a chest. There are chains. Ooh, chest. Mine. Oh yeah, I have a lot of Paisho things I should probably use. So many potions. Well, not potions. Tea. Let's unlock this one. Then... could do Katara. Or we could upgrade Sokka's defense. Or we'll update Sokka's defense because he doesn't have that many. He doesn't have that much stuff. I don't think I can do anything with those.
Ow! Nope.
With those chains, I think I have to unlock some. Fireballs!
Whoa!
Hey, there's another one of these challenges. Awaits. Enlightenment awaits, Avatar. Please step into the light. Your journey awaits. I'm starting to look forward to these. Alright, let's go! Yes! Hey, Katara's here with me! This challenge will teach you to connect. Flow. You will learn how to control the elements through. Okay. Flow. Yes. Avatar Yangshin. Sokka not here this time. Money and fruit.
That's out of our way.
I see. Mine. So... here, Katara. We need you. Are you stand on this? Wait. Then ta-da! Okay. Guitar, wait. Nope. I thought I could get up there. Come on, Katara. Oh, I see. Okay, so... Katara. wait. Alright, and now we go over here. Ta-da!
We can get through!
Yay! Alright. One must channel energy throughout oneself for the path of life to resume itself.
Thanks, weird monk guy.
Hey. Katara, let's leave. Yes. You gotta go find Roku. I only have two. I don't think anyone here can do two. She needs three. Yeah, I can't do the split knitting yet. All right, proceed. Hello. Yeah, hold on, guys. I don't think I can do this one yet. I think I need someone else. Maybe a firebender, like Zuko. Alright, continue! We'll do free play later. Hello!
Hooray!
Captain Aang, you made it! I did. Uncle break the pots. Unfortunately, the door to the sanctum are sealed shut. Only an avatar who has mastered all four elements can open it. The only other way is for five sages to fire bend in unison. What if we use oil lamps? Couldn't we just fake the fire bending? Why, that actually might work. Better try it. Break everything! Oil lamp. Break everything! Break everything. Gimme. Alright. Hello.
Here we go. I am the Avatar.
That didn't go. Sorry, old guys, but you kind of in my way. So I.
No choice.
Oh well.
I win. That looks like a key. Can I take the key? Looks like a key. Hey, coins. Oh, we need this. More Fire Nation plans! Okay, let's see here. Okay. So, we're gonna turn to Sokka. He's gonna wait here. So I need to get Katara up there too. Nope! Sokka! I'm gonna go to the other rooms before I try to figure out in the other rooms first. I only need 5. Go back. Then, wait, how am I supposed to do that? Oh, I think I see. Okay, so yeah, that's what I have to do. I have to get one of them up here first, and then I have to...
Out of our way.
Totally.
We found all of them. Let's go back. Let's go. Hi, dude. We got all of them. We found all the oil lamps. Let's set up the... I'll set them up to go boom. The explosions will tell the fire stages where we are. As soon as those doors are open, hurry into the sanctum. It didn't work! The sages are here. Zuko! Avatar. It's the Avatar. Stop him. He must not speak with Roku. Why are you so scared? I mean, it's just Roku. Not like he's intimidating or anything. Hello. Zuko, are we gonna have to do this again? How many times do I have to kick your butt?
The Avatar's not going anywhere. He's coming with me.
Keep telling yourself that, Zuko. Maybe one day it'll be true. Again!
My father will take me back if I give it to him.
Will he, though? Will he?
You won't stop me!
My father's not a very forgiving person.
I'll never stop on time. You're trapped now, Avatar.
I can't let you hurt my friends!
Why don't I have the fruit?
Ouch!
I've got you at last. I've got you at last.
I don't know why I don't have the fruit.
I can't lose now!
I'm gonna die.
I don't think so.
I lost focus.
No, I don't know why I don't have the fruit equipped.
You have failed! Avatar!
Zuko, I just want to talk to your grandfather.
Uh-oh.
Come on, no.
You're leaving this temple in chains, Avatar.
You won't stop me.
I don't understand why my fruit is
empty. Focus, Aang. No.
Come on.
You're trapped now, Avatar.
Why isn't my fruit
Oh, no.
Catch?
The world is mine!
Can I do invite? Because I don't know why my fruit isn't attached. Like, I have the fruit for food. Hey, I can. No, wait, I have fruit though. At least I thought I did.
at last.
You won't keep me from Avatar Roku!
I'll never stop punching you. You'll never reach Avatar Roku.
We'll just see about that, Rick. Zuko.
Got you at last.
I wish they could show on the side or something how many
try now, Avatar.
Stuff I have left. There we go.
Enough.
Good to see you, Aang. What took you so long? I have something very important to tell you.
Is it about that vision? The one of the comet?
Yes. 100 years ago, Fire Lord Sozin used that comet to begin the war. Sozin's comet will return by the end of this summer, and Fire Lord Ozai will use its power to finish the war once and for all. Aang, you must defeat the Fire Lord before the comet arrives.
But I haven't even started learning waterbending, not to mention earth and fire.
If the world is to survive, you must learn these by summer's end. A great danger faces you at the temple. I can help you face the threat, but only if you are ready.
I'm ready.
Avatar State! Waterbender scroll. Ooh. Yes.